You are Palestinian? Okay, you have ID, Israel ID. You don't have right to work good job, to have a good job. And I have Israel ID, so I have right to have no work. You don't have right to build a nice house in a place because you didn't have Israeli. Thank you very much.